There we go. How's it going, man?
What's up, dude?
Shalom, what's your name?
Jay.
Jay? Evan.
What's going on, dude? I follow your Instagram.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
All right, you guys. Well, it is here. It is official. We finally got our first invite to an event. So shout out to Cuff God. Shout out to Xander. Shout out to everybody. It's almost 6:30 and the event started at like 5:30. So let's just hop right in there. Which way is the party? Up the stairs to the right. Okay. How's it going?
You know Mike Creedy, eh?
Yeah. Do you want to say hi to Mike?
Sure. What's going on, Mike? We're out here. We're at the fashion show. It's going to be lit as fuck.
All right. So where are we going?
You can go check out our friends Family Fortune, Omni Shop, and Stone.
Okay, yeah.
They all have pop-up booths in there, as well as Xander, obviously. And so, like, yeah, you can check out all the merch and stuff and then find some good seats. And this show will start closer to 7.
Okay, sick. And what's your name?
Sam.
Sam?
Yeah.
Oh, are you actual Kafka? Okay, so this is the guy we shouted out. So Sam here slid in my DMs on Instagram to invite me here.
Slid in smooth.
Yeah, thank you so much, Sam. It's an honor to be here.
It's an honor to have you. The real Evan Show.
Thank you. Did our name actually go on a list?
Yeah.
For the camera?
It's the Evan Show.
Oh, no
as
way.
As many tickets as you want.
No way. Okay, we got some art. There's people there. There's the piano here. This says space closed for private event.
Oh, hey, what's going on? This is like the green room, so it's like where the models are hanging out right now.
What's your name, man?
Nico. Maybe an art crawl, remember? It was like me, and then my friend Jen, and then my friend Kai, and you're like, yo, you guys have sick names. I remember you.
Oh, said, yeah.
Yeah, it was crazy.
I remember that.
This is my boyfriend.
Yo, what up?
That girl over there sitting with the glasses, that's Stone Ink. She's so,
okay.
Such a fucking good artist. You know, she like drew on my pants.
There's Stone Ink.
Right there, that's Stone Ink.
Let's go talk to Stone Ink. Are you excited for tonight?
Super excited.
Okay.
I'm so nervous, but I'm super excited.
Okay, and pardon my ignorance, but what do you have going on?
Basically, I paint on jackets and pants, like something like this.
Okay.
This is from the new collection. It hasn't dropped yet, but basically everything is hand-painted on like various different fabrics and whatever.
Okay. Yeah, this is my first time being out here, so if you have any education for me, I'm willing to accept.
Honestly, I have no idea. It's my first time in Hamilton as well, so
what?
I'm from Toronto, so I don't know.
Okay, and you've never come to Hamilton?
Never in my life, yeah.
Okay. What inspired Stone?
Basically what inspired Stone is I've struggled with like mental health issues for like my whole life, so I basically wanted an outlet to like create something instead of just like, you know, being sad and like doing nothing with my life, so I just started Stone instead.
Well, amazing. And what's your actual name?
Angela.
Angela?
Yes.
Evan.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Welcome to Hamilton.
Thank you.
Okay, well, enjoy your night.
Thank
we'll be
you
around.
So much, you too. I hope you guys enjoy the show.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. And then we got this guy over here.
Oh, me.
Oh, yeah.
What
How are you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. What is your name?
I'm Chris.
Chris? Evan.
Yeah. Nice to meet you, Evan.
All right.
I've seen you on YouTube.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah, I'm familiar with you guys.
Okay.
And your car, the iconic car.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
That's beautiful. Well, shout out to that.
Yeah.
So what brings you here today? Are you modeling?
Yeah, I'm modeling.
Sick. So are you excited?
I'm very excited. Not nervous at all, to be honest.
Good.
It's going to be sick. And you better enjoy it, Evan.
Yeah. No, I'm gonna enjoy it.
You better enjoy it.
Are you from Serbia too?
No, I'm Russian. My parents were born there. I was born here.
Okay.
In Hamilton.
That still kind of counts.
Yeah, I'm like...
Definitely. I still count it.
Yeah, I count it as well.
I'm kind of Scottish.
Really?
It's kind of Irish.
How about the camera guy? What's he?
Yeah, what are you?
UK somewhere.
Just like every other white person.
So you're up here, you're chilling with all the models.
I am a model.
Yes.
Yeah.
I was going to say, that's where I was going to lead it. I wasn't assuming that you weren't.
Yeah, I am. No, don't worry.
That would have been offensive. So are you excited for tonight?
Oh yeah, for sure. A bit nervous. You know,
yeah.
It's my first time, but overall really, really excited.
Very good.
Yeah.
And are you staying hydrated?
Of course.
Okay.
Very
important.
Water's important.
Water's very important. So let's start with your name.
My name's Abby.
Abby. Hello, Abby.
Hello. Hi, Evan.
So, what are you saying today?
I don't know. I'm just taking some videos of the event. I'm not a model. I'm not about modeling, but I love videoing, so I'm going to be filming the show.
How long have you been doing video?
I don't know. I've just always been an interest of mine, so getting more seriously into it lately, yeah.
And how did you meet Sam?
School. We went to the same high school, yeah.
Okay.
Well, I'm still there. He's not, but...
And your favorite memory with Sam?
I don't know. Honestly, that's an odd question.
Favorite memory with Sam?
I don't know him that well. We're like family friends with like his mom. Like his mom is a hairdresser and used to like cut our hair.
Okay.
So like that's how like I know them.
Okay, sweet.
Yeah.
That's fun. Did she cut your hair for this?
No.
What I'm wearing right now is from the latest season.
You can't see it right now, obviously, because no flash on, but like this lights up.
Okay.
So it's 3M reflective, which is really big right now.
Hold on, we're gonna do it. Steve, watch yourself. Reflective? It's reflective.
Is it reflective? Yeah.
Is it your first time in Hamilton?
No, I used to live out here, actually. I used to go to school at Mohawk.
Oh, sick.
Shout out Mohawk. You already know what it is, man.
Oh, hold on. I see a face I recognize from Instagram. Okay. Excuse me. Sorry, guys. Okay, you guys look really familiar.
That's crazy.
Like, you look like you're on the Xander Instagram.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
We are. Yeah. You look exactly like that.
Yeah.
That's what brought me over here. You know?
I know those guys. Cool guys.
Yeah? Very good. Did you guys make these shirts? Like, this whole, like, paint white setup?
Yeah, or is this one we made it. So, like, I painted him and he painted me.
Okay, were you wearing the shirt when you guys painted it?
It was fun.
Is there a video for that? Did you guys like video that?
I think so.
Yeah?
I think so. I think this should be one somewhere.
Favorite memory with anyone from Xander? Specifically Sam.
That night? Remember that night? Were you there? The night where we're driving?
Holy shit!
Oh my god. Fab, that shit was
fine. We weren't even doing anything. We were just driving. Sam was driving everyone home and we just started playing Frank Ocean. And like, everyone just got so like...
Fire. That was a good night. Yeah.
Well, I'm glad you guys got to share that again.
Yeah.
I feel the hype from that. What's your names, guys?
Wack.
Wack?
And Mo.
Mo?
So Wack
and Mo. And I'm Malika.
Malika?
Yeah.
I'm Devin.
I'm Evan.
Hello.
Fidel.
Sick. All right. And then your name?
Malaz.
Wow, where are these crazy cool names coming from? Okay, so this is what it looks like to walk towards the runway for Xander. This is it from the art gallery. Yeah, so yeah, here we go. We're walking in. Here we got the sign that says Xander up here featuring Stone Ink right here. Xander, Stone Ink. And let's keep on pushing forward. Jeez. Oh my gosh, are we late? Should we be in? Okay, we made it just in time. Okay, there's Sam over there. I didn't realize we were so loud. Okay. So where do we stand? I gotta figure out where to stand. I don't think I'm in a good spot. So the music is back on. We have some more freedom to be a bit more loud. That was almost embarrassing. Okay, so how are you doing today?
I'm good, man. How are you?
I'm doing good. That like freaked me out a bit because everyone's sitting in different angles, and I wasn't ready for that.
Yeah, but I mean, I'm sitting in the middle area too. It's a little bit weird for me. Everybody like, you know, because everybody out on the outside paying attention here, so
yeah.
I get that.
Yeah, I think we're gonna stand in the middle.
Okay.
I think, yeah, so we might be behind you. Don't be alarmed.
Okay.
We're just gonna be in the middle. Let's maybe talk to two more people and then wrap it the frick up. Okay. Let's actually ask Sam if we should stand in the middle. Question for you.
Yes.
Am I allowed to stand in the middle so then I can like get full coverage?
The middle there?
Yeah, like right
in between. That's what that's for.
Okay.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Awesome.
Okay, good. I just want to make sure I wasn't being obnoxious.
Yeah, no. That's perfect.
Okay. Killing it, Sam.
Thank you. I'm glad you're here. This is super sick.
This is sick. This is dope. Did you set up the venue yourself?
The lovely people here at the art gallery helped us a lot. They do this all the time. They do like weddings and stuff. But like this is like I think like the first like fashion show. But yeah, they were a lot of help. Shout out Leah.
This is sweet. I'm really excited to be here. How many more seconds do we have, Sam?
5-6 minutes.
Okay, cool. Okay, we got 5 minutes to talk to people. Okay. So where are you coming from?
Hamilton.
Okay, so you're local.
Yes.
And how long have you been following Xander?
Probably about a year now.
Okay.
Yeah.
How do you like the venue?
It's good. It's very artsy.
It really is. Artsy at the art gallery. I was very thrown off by the seating arrangement, but it makes sense.
I get it. I think they're gonna walk around us.
Yeah, they definitely are.
Yeah.
I was kind of picturing like catwalk.
Same. That's what I had in my head before.
But this is a lot more artistic.
Yes.
It's very nice.
At the art gallery, it makes sense.
It makes sense at the art gallery. Are you guys familiar with the Evan Show?
I am.
Okay, you are. Okay,
that's
sweet.
I told you to lick the rim, Justin Trudeau's rim.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's you. I still have the cup.
Good. Yeah. Like, I hope you use that every day.
Yeah. I went to Joe's house like 2 weeks ago.
Oh, yeah?
Like, out front, not in the house.
You should have just, like, left it on the doorstep.
I'm thinking the exact same thing. Yeah. Missed opportunity. But it's nice I get to look at it. Like, it's literally the first thing I see when I wake up.
I wish I took it.
Fashion.
High fashion.
Yeah, that's it. Do you have any questions that we should ask people, do you think?
Do you like to look nice?
Oh, that's a really good question. Do you mind if I ask people that right now?
Yeah, go for it.
Okay, sweet. Okay, so shout out, what's your name again, sorry?
Adam.
Adam, okay.
Pathetic Millennial on Instagram.
Okay, we'll plug that right in.
All right, yeah, go for it.
Okay, question for you. Yes. Do you like to look nice?
Oh, I have fun looking nice.
Yeah?
Yeah, it stays like
you
awesome.
Right now. I love the shorts.
Oh, thank you.
I like them a lot.
I recently cut them, actually.
They're good.
They were like pants that I never wore, and then they became shorts. Do you like to look nice?
Yeah, I feel like shit right now, though.
Okay. She looks awesome, though, these shades. Yeah, she's killing it.
Not too much of the reefer. Well,
what's your name, man?
Lifted.
Lifted?
Lifted.
Lifted.
Nice to meet you.
Wow. Sure. Yeah. So many sick names here.
So
like,
many. So
how does that even happen? And what's your name, sorry?
Shia.
Shia?
Yeah.
And your name?
Sameo. Yeah.
Okay. Wow. I got to meet all of your parents and thank them for like those beautiful names. I've never met so many cool names before in one room. I like your camo jacket.
Thanks, Kevin.
Yeah. Oh, you know my... What the heck? Do you like to look nice?
Yes. Sometimes.
Yeah? Do you like to look nice?
I love to look nice.
That's very good. You look very nice.
Thank you.
Do you like to look nice?
I like ginger ale, fam. My name is Mo Bands.
Okay.
I'm a rapper.
Also a sick Brinks collar.
Yeah, bro. You gotta secure the bag.
You got that on lock.
Oh, yeah. I got it on lock. That's right. I got the money on lock.
Do you like to look nice?
Sometimes.
Yeah, that seems to be the common answer. What does it take to look nice?
Lots of swagger.
Yeah.
Lots of coolness.
Yeah.
And a little more swagger.
Sweet.
I think I've seen some of your videos. Oh. Sorry, my hands are a little sweaty.
Oh, that's
so
fine. Are you nervous?
No, I just get hyperhidrosis sometimes.
Okay.
Yeah, no, not nervous though.
Most of the models are not nervous right now, which is impressive.
Really?
And it's their first time too.
First time?
Yeah.
Wow. I like the hat, by the way.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, I like the whole fit.
Oh, thank you.
Very ironic, I love it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you. Did you see what the shirt says?
No, what does it say?
I'm calling it Ivor Wynn. Do you brush with Crest or Colgate?
Whatever's cheaper, you know, whatever's on sale.
Okay.
Today I did some Colgate, but you know, I like to switch it up, keep it
Sometimes
different.
No-name brands are good too. They'll keep your teeth clean either way.
Yeah. Okay. They stay minty.
Yes. Stay fresh, stay minty.
Stay minty.
Okay, so it's about to begin. I don't know where the models will be coming from. We got Steve here. We're manning the camera right now. I don't know if they're gonna come out this door. Or if they're gonna come out from outside, which also makes sense. I don't know yet. So we're just standing here in the middle of the venue. Oh.
You know what it is, man? We get the Xander show. That's how we do. That's how we live. Okay. Only man here. Uh-oh. You should speak. I pulled over.
Southeast, yeah, rains a lot.
Rains.
From the southeast, yeah, it really rains a lot.
Mad
YG's looking for blocks to hotbox. Leveled up, I'm with Steve, I'll step out the drop top.
Step.
Yo,
step.
We'll pass the cop, I just hope they don't. Look in my sock and see what I really got.
Drugs and ting.
Stick with me and feel the fire. And now you're trying to move me. Remember back then, you never knew me. Wait, and to the east side, to the east side, yeah. Can't let you in my mind, yeah. Can't let you in my mind, yeah. Now you're trying to move me, yeah. Remember back then, you never knew me. But to the east side, to the east side, yeah. Can't let you in my mind, yeah.
Well, that is a wrap on the fashion portion of it. And geez, that was something else. So let's go talk to some peeps. Let's talk to this guy.
Hi.
What'd you think of the show?
I thought it was awesome. Like, all the pieces were super, like, conceptually crazy. All the models were sick. Everyone in the crowd was super supportive. Yeah, it was just an awesome show.
Yeah, it was sick.
Yeah, it was sick.
I like the routes that they took, too, and they crisscrossed.
Yeah, there was, like, a lot of props. There was, like, a little bit of narrative with the homework and stuff. It was crazy.
Yeah, that was a lot. That was very well thought out.
Yeah.
Shout out to Xander and Stone.
Yeah, shout
and
out to Stone and shout out to Xander.
Yeah.
Shout out to Omnis and Family Fortune for coming up, too.
There we go. Yeah, here we go. Get educated. How was the show?
That was fantastic.
Yeah?
That was fantastic.
What was your favorite part?
Everything.
Of course.
Every look was fantastic.
Everything
very engaging.
Fantastic.
Awesome.
Everyone looked nice?
Everyone looked fire. Fire.
So what did you think of the show?
It was really fire, my dude.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very fire indeed.
Yes. Very fire. Very heat. Very spicy, I might add, too.
Full of surprises.
Yeah. Full of surprises. Also, EP dropping soon. Hit me up on SoundCloud. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna give the link. I want it to be a surprise, though.
Perfect. That's the way to keep it.
I liked how it wasn't a traditional runway. It was more so like they went all the way around.
Yeah.
You could see from all angles.
Yeah, that was really nice. Very nice. Whoever thought of that, shout out to them. It was brilliant. Anyways, so how was it?
Oh, it was so fun. I wasn't even nervous.
No.
It was pretty chill.
Yeah, you're very confident.
Thank you.
You're wearing the apparel.
I was wearing the apparel, good thing.
Yeah.
How's it going?
It's going. Thank you for starting that one.
Yeah.
Excellent. Yeah. So, you like to look good?
Yes, I do. At least I like to try to look good.
No, you look good. He looks good, Sam. Does he look good?
He looks very fire. I don't know if we can swear on this.
You can say whatever you want.
This is on live television. Justin Trudeau was on here.
Yeah, Justin Trudeau was on here. So, how did you like the turnout?
Fire. Yeah, it was amazing. Like a week up to the event, kind of nervous about the turnout.
No, for real.
I was worried about.
I was sweating.
Yeah, we're gonna have more models than an audience. It turned out though. It turned out.
It did.
People turned out, and it turned out.
This was sick, and you guys should have all been here.
Stay minty.